for tonight?
Well, a lot of people. You know, it's hard to pick actors. You know, you always feel no one's really a winner, you know, because I like the King's Speech, you know. I thought that was good. And when I get into the actors part, it's hard for me to pick some people. I did pick people, but I'd rather keep it secret because everybody's a winner when you get nominated. Everybody, you know.
Well, you've had so many successes. Is there one that stands out to you?
Oh, gosh. Working with Alfred Hitchcock was I did his very last film.
Oh, really? Which one was that?
Family Plot. Hitchcock, and he wanted me to be in his next film, and he was very nice to me. And, you know, I've worked with Oliver Stone. And
oh, you've done so many things. What was your big break?
Being in The Longest Yard. Robert Aldrich directed that. He did The Dirty Dozen, and he picked me for that.
Okay. And that was wonderful.
Put me on the map.
Okay. Well, thank you.